described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Weston Woods presents The Magic School Bus, Butterfly and the Bog Beast.
Broccoli? You gotta be kidding! Whoever heard of a broccoli mascot?
According to my research, broccoli is a very healthy vegetable. Besides, all the animal mascots have been done already.
Get serious. Our soccer team can't be called the Walker Elementary School Broccolis.
Why can't we just use the old mascot?
Because it's so old, no one knows what it is anymore. Ugh, it's even got moss.
Tim, no! How could you?
It's just a bug.
Look at it. It's more than a bug. For your information, it says in this book that this moth is one of over 100,000 different kinds of moths and butterflies. And scientists are still finding new ones. And by the way, there are about 8 times as many kinds of moths as there are butterflies.
Excuse me, Phoebe. In exactly 6 hours, we're playing the biggest soccer game of the year, for which we need a new mascot. And you've got your head buried in a butterfly book.
Actually, Ralphie, it's a butterfly and moth book.
Liz, a green lizard, tries to catch a flying moth, but misses.
There's not a lot of difference, but there's definitely...
Phoebe!
We need a mascot that's different.
It's gotta be so exciting, the other team won't know what hit them.
I got it!
What?
The Walker Elementary School Butterflies.
Huh? You want to name our soccer team the Butterflies?
And have a mascot that's small?
Swattable?
And pretty.
But butterflies are full of surprises.
Like what?
Yeah, like what?
A red-haired girl.
Janet!
The one and only. And a favorite cousin. I am your favorite cousin. Right, Arnold?
You're my only cousin, Janet.
You're so cute! We know the real reason you want to make a complete wimp like a butterfly the mascot.
You do?
We do?
Isn't today's soccer game against your old school?
Janet's right. The Bulldogs are Phoebe's old team.
Whose side are you on, Phoebe?
I'm on our side. I just thought...
Listen, you're looking for a new mascot, right?
Right!
You want a mascot that's totally different, right?
Right!
Then get this. How about the Walker Elementary School... Walker Elementary School... Bog Beasts!
Yay!
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.